YouTube is filled with many real ghost caught on tape videos. Some of them are actually real. Some of them even have evidence proving their authenticity. Let us explore 5 ghost videos that turned out to be real, which we came across on YouTube that were assumed to be fake, however, turned out to be real. Before we begin, make sure you hit that subscribe button to get notified every day of more amazing content. With this being said, let's begin. 5. The Headless Ghost of Iraq School. A school does come into the picture when we talk about haunted places. However, when we talk about abandoned schools, then we can think about it. This video was captured by 4 kids who are wandering around in an abandoned school in Iraq and were looking for a ghost appearance. Some people say it is filmed in India. However, they were speaking Arabic, so we will stick with Iraq. In the first few minutes, the kids were just wandering through the empty classes, corridors, and stairways aimlessly. When you see the video, you will wonder why they are even making a video. However, the doubt of the viewers was raised when the kids actually stumbled onto a ghost. They were randomly searching the empty classrooms and in the hallway through the video. The kids captured what they were looking for. A headless ghost starts emerging from a wall and starts walking towards them. You can actually see it materialize and form a shape in the camera. The kids were tired and were lazily moving their camera across the room because they were not finding what they were looking for. They started thinking they would not find anything. However, in the end, they found what they were looking for. None of them seemed to notice the ghost. The ghost purposefully walks towards the kids to scare the heck out of them. However, that didn't work out well enough for it. The kids do notice the ghost and continue exploring the remaining classrooms in the abandoned school. It might have happened that the ghost was only captured on the camera and was not actually seen by the kids. All of the videos are available on the internet about the sightings of the ghosts. You definitely need to watch this video. It is because of the fact that the video seems to be so real and the reaction of the kids seems so natural. Nobody can actually tell that the video is real or fake. It's up to you guys to believe it or not. We can't assure that graphical effects were used or not. 4. The Graveyard Girl. The number 4 countdown on this list is very creepy and funny at the same time, which is a weird combination. We are exploring the real ghost videos, which are supposed to be scary and should make you feel chills in your body. However, watching this video, you might change your opinion. 2 men started filming a girl in the graveyard who were wandering around the graveyard on her own. The dressing of the girl was very creepy and was walking barefooted in the graveyard, visiting different graves. The 2 men decided to make a video of her because they were watching her for a long time from their apartment, visiting other people's graves. In the video, the girl is shown touching graves of the people with her head, which is very creepy. The funny part of the video is the reaction of the 2 men who were making the video. They started shouting and questioning her from their apartment like, "Hey, what you doing, girl?" However, the girl showed no reaction. She just continues moving around the graveyard. Next thing they see is that the girl carried a flower with her and placed it on another grave. All this time, the 2 witnesses are talking to each other, and things they were saying to each other was so funny. They were shouting, laughing, and saying, "You are scaring the heck out of me." The girl still had no reaction towards them. You must be thinking that nothing is really happening that could scare you. You might be thinking that the girl just might be having an emotional breakdown or might be having a mental illness. However, the interesting part comes into action after all this. She was jumping on the other people's tombstones. Who in the world does that? After roaming around the graveyard, she goes behind a large tombstone, and after that, she never came out of there. The men who were making the video said that they were going to continue filming this until she comes out, but she never did. She just disappears. 3. Ghost of the Hospital. This takes place at the school hospital, University of Honduras. It can be numbered in the scariest and most convincing video list of real ghost sightings. The story behind this video is that a doctor had killed himself in that teaching hospital many years ago, and it is believed that his ghost haunts the halls of this school until now. On one dark night in the school, a student started hearing strange noises from one of the hallways of the school. He pulled his camera out and started recording. What he recorded was enough to send chills throughout your body. A transparent head of the ghost pops out of the room and stares towards the boy, and then goes back inside the room. The boy was startled as he saw the ghost staring towards him. This was just the tiny portion of the whole story. After the ghost went back inside, it again comes out. This time, it was not just the head, but this time the whole body came out of the room. The transparent body of the the ghost can be clearly seen in the video. The ghost starts walking towards the boy, which throws the boy off guard. He moves backward while recording the video and closes the door. The scary part is the room in which he entered was a dark one. If you can imagine yourself in a place of the boy, you can feel the chills and feeling of being scared of your own body and mind. It is said that the ghost is often heard roaming around in the halls of the school at night. It is also said that the ghost sometimes flicks the lights on and off in the patient's room. Nothing too serious has been reported, according to the locals. The ghost still haunts the school. Seeing these videos makes you wonder whether ghosts really do exist. And seeing these videos alone in the night makes you feel chills in your body. Personally, we do enjoy watching these videos and putting ourselves in the shoes of people who have actually gone through all this. 2. Savannah Cemetery Ghost. The past of the city of Savannah is very creepy and can easily make you believe that the city must be haunted. It is due to the fact that the most of the houses are actually built on the graves of the Native Americans. If this wasn't enough to send thrills throughout your body, then continue reading. The past of the Savannah, Georgia is filled with many bloody Civil War battles that took place on the grounds of this city, strange and massive fires, strange deaths of people, and lastly, the yellow fever epidemic, which caused over 700 deaths of the residents in the city. With this kind of disturbing history, the Savannah, Georgia city can be considered as the most haunted city in America. The video was shot by Jesse, who was on a vacation with his family to the Savannah city. He and his family visited the famous historic Colonial Park Cemetery. This cemetery was established in 1750 and is home to nearly 9,000 graves. This should be enough to spook you out. Jesse took his camera and started filming the historic cemetery, bearing no other reason in his mind. While filming, he saw a strange figure, which looked like a small boy running through the cemetery. He started filming the scene. The running boy disappears behind a tombstone, and suddenly, he is seen jumping onto a tree a few seconds later, falling towards the ground. The boy once again disappears into thin air. Jesse was shocked to see the whole thing. He had no words. His reaction can be listened to in the video itself. That is the most genuine reaction we have seen of a person recording as seeing a ghost. This video footage was examined by the professional video effects artist and video experts, and was found that the video has not been altered in any way. The video shot was 100% original and authentic. What more can you ask for evidence? The authenticity of the video was confirmed by the experts. Keep this information in your mind while watching the video. It gives you a thrill that it actually happened. 1. The Cupboard Ghost. Finally, you made it to the number one video in the 5 ghost videos that turned out to be real. This video is very plain and simple, which is why this video caught our attention and made it to the number one on our list. Read on to find out the reason behind why we set it up as a number one video. We have seen in many horror movies that the ghost open and close cupboards, doors, etc. But until now, we haven't considered it to be a real scenario. However, this video might change your mind about that. The video was uploaded to YouTube by the YouTuber named Ben. He posts illustration tutorial videos for his students. One day, he was filming his regular tutorial video, and that's when his camera caught a paranormal activity of being occurred behind Ben. Ben was doing his explanation work, which he normally does for the tutorial. Other than that, we see a cupboard being opened on its own behind Ben. Ben doesn't notice the opening up of the cupboard. After the cupboard is open, the other presence in the room shuts the door with a bang. Closing the door caught Ben's attention. His reaction can be clearly seen when he hears the sound of the cupboard being shut. After hearing the sound, he investigates the cupboards and finds nothing that could make the opening and closing of the door happen. This odd event throws Ben off guard. He rushes towards his camera to see what actually happened on the tape. Ben always believed that his house was haunted, but he never had any evidence to prove it. While filming this tutorial, he gathered the evidence. This video doesn't seem to be altered in any way. It's why we consider it to be real that Ben never posted a video like this from his last 10 years. All the videos he posted were only tutorials and some vlogs. He is not at all a paranormal investigator. Now you can understand why this video made it on the top of the 5 ghost videos that turned out to be real. The cupboard ghost and the Savannah City ghost both had actual evidence that these videos were not fake. These events actually happened. Thinking this sends chills up your spine. There was no actual empirical evidence that the ghost, creature, aliens, or demons really exist in this world. However, watching these videos surely makes you question yourself and science about the existence of the ghosts. These videos surely can't fool science experts. However, they can be really convincing if you are watching them in the dark, alone, and late at night, especially when you are assured by the experts that some of the videos are not altered by the video makers.
All right, Top Fivers, we have something very exciting for you to see. Make sure you visit our other channel, The Brilliant. If you like what we have on our Top 5's Finest, then we know you will love what we have over there too. But be warned, the videos on The Brilliant are extremely addicting to watch as well. There will be a link in the description to The Brilliant channel, so make sure to visit us now. Or you can go to the latest video popping up on the screen right now. Come on, click it. You know you want to. And while you're here, subscribe also. Heard it gives you superpowers. Anyways, see you soon.